can only be by his power. It can only be by his strength. Father, we thank you for your mighty hands. Father, for taking us through the journey in year 2019. Father, we thank you because we know that you that have started with us, you will surely end with us. Father, we appreciate your holy name. We give you all the glory. We give you all the honor. I want you to open your mouth and begin to sing from your heart. A song unto God. Appreciate him with a song of your own choice. I don't know how much you are appreciating him for what he has done. Daddy, I thank you. I give you all the glory. Open your mouth and sing a new song unto him. Our God is worthy to be praised. Our God is worthy to be adored. Our God is worthy to be exalted. We give you all the glory. We give you all the honor. I appreciate your holy name. Since January, you have kept me. You have kept my family. I thank you. I thank you. I thank you. I thank you. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you for looking after us. Thank you for taking good care of us. You are such a good God. You are such a loving God. That we thank you. We bless your holy name. I appreciate your name. I give you all the glory. I give you honor. I give you all adoration. Blessed be your holy name. Daddy, we thank you. We worship your name. Is there anything in our lives, oh God, that will not allow you, oh God, to listen to the praise and worship of our voices, of our heart this morning? Father, we pray, forgive us in the name of Jesus. Amen. Holy Spirit of the living God, come and dwell in our midst today. We want to see you. Only you we want to see. We don't want to see any man. And as we begin to praise and worship you, oh God, let the host of heaven join us today in the name of Jesus. Amen. Blessed be your holy name.
Hallelujah.
I just give us 1 minute each.
Oh, yes.
Whatever songs that come to your mind, you want to use to appreciate him.
Oh, yes.
From January, just sing it. Open your mouth. Open your mouth and say it. Like in January.
You know, what a privilege.
Thank you.
I want us to really, really thank him this morning. And because that is what we're about to do now, just to thank him. I really, really want to thank him from the bottom of my heart for what he has done. Hallelujah.
Thank you.
you, Lord. Father, we appreciate you. Even though we have not seen you, we know that you love us so much. And we have this hope that one day we are going to see you.